Are you serious? Well, let's go. Get that out of here, kid. No, you got tricks now. Well then, that was easier than it looked. Dude, those are some big doors in order to open up. Man, look at this place. Wait, did it change?
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much has
break the seal. Align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
That is so cool.
Into another world that looks the same but feels different. An imposter world where the forest itself is watching.
Another gate. Another gate. You know what?
break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Oh, I can see the ravens. Jeez, girls. Okay. In. More like oh, are you kidding me?
Bruh.
I see. Are you kidding me? Oh my goodness. Right there. You little. Stop calling me stupid. Nope, it's not gonna work. Okay. I think I got the hang of it now. Dang it, I still can't. Am I? How do I? I just noticed that. Okay. There we are. I finally did it. Dude, this is getting so real. Like, I am actually scared. Don't tell me to be quiet. I'm aware I'm in danger. I've been in danger ever since I started this game. It's... You know, I'm going through the door. I feel like I have more confidence opening a door rather than going somewhere I feel like I'm not going to come back from. Sneak up on me, huh? Didn't you learn your lesson last time, kid? Yeah. I missed you guys. Get that out of here, kid. You next? Wah-ha-ha. Oh, jeez. Mess with me. Whew. Okay. It's probably not too long ago he was killed. All right, let's see what this says, guys. Frost giant, being in the darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark about him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife. And they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the old father. Odin? Why does that sound familiar? They tried to 2v1 me. I saw how that was. They don't know that they're playing with a For Honor character right here. Because I'm the best. Ish.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything.
What's that noise? Dude, that's a messed up thought, man. Oh, here we go again. Oh, I thought, okay. There's so many.
The song. Valravn. Valravn's song. It's over here. It's over here.
Is that? It's over there. No, it's here. There's two.
Listen, focus. Listen.
It's magic. It's magic. It's magic.
This reminds her of something. The forest.
Where?
Which forest?
Forest in the wilds.
The wilds.
She left them.
She went to the wilds along here.
Why did she go to the wilds?
She wanted to fight her own darkness. She thought she could beat her own darkness.
Did she beat her darkness?
No. It nearly killed her, but she tried.
Druth. Druth helped her.
If it wasn't for Druth, she'd be dead.
She can't beat her own darkness. She wanted to marry Dillian. She came to beat her own darkness and marry Dillian. But she didn't work.
She thought her curse would affect him.
She thought her curse would spread to him.
She thought she'd bring the darkness to him too.
She nearly died.
She thought the curse made her tainted.
Druth helped her.
The ravens.
The ravens.
They've gone.
They've gone.
No.
Half of them have gone.
They've gone. Some are still there.
But where?
Ravens.
He's not helping.
It's a trick.
Quiet. Quiet.
Out in the wilds. In the cold winter woods.
Where have they gone?
She no longer felt fit for this world. She almost gave in to the darkness. But she remembered Dillian's words. She remembered her promise. She resolved to fight on and kill that which came out of her. Open it.
Something isn't right. There he is. Okay. What's in there?
They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Well, that's a messed up thought of how they used their brother. All right, back to it.
So naive to think she could vanish it on her own. she saw into the darkness, the more she struggled to see anything at all. And the glow, the smallest hints of shape, sound, form, grew in strength until they consumed her.
That's different. Oh man. There you are again. Bruh, me and you are gonna fight, man. Oh, probably not.
Speak to me, Drew. Tell me a story.
Senua, listen. I will tell you the tale of a man called Findan. The Northmen captured Findan's sister, and his father sent him to pay for her release. But they took his gold, put him in chains, and held him for a day and a night without food or water. Then they released him. I don't know why. Upon his return, his father's enemies in Erin set fire to his home. His father burnt to death, and his brother was killed. But he escaped with sorrow in his heart. His father's enemies offered redress for his loss and invited him to a feast. It was at a hall near the sea. But when he went there, they betrayed him to the Northmen, who enslaved him and took him to hell. 6 years later, his slave masters landed on the shores of Orkney, burning all before them. And into that fire, Findan made his escape. What was Findan burnt away that day? But from the flames, a new man stepped forward, and Druth was born. Druth. The man that I am now. And though Findan never set eyes on his dear sister again, I, Druth, have found you, Senua.
I wish you could have seen my home before these dark times.
Well, that's a dark story.
Bruh.
Are you serious? Bruh. I did not see that lumber the whole time. This really goes to show that I cannot see. The lumber's over there. It's bull crap, man. Of course, we'll show the lumber now. It looks so obvious, but... piece of crap. Alright. Got this, girl. You got this. Come on. Oh, man. I really got a feeling he's gonna attack me. Well, whatever.
Look, the gate is open. Open. It's
darkness. I know it from the wilds. It's coming back for me.
I freaking knew it.
Dragging you down so far into the void that maybe this time there is no coming back. But there, in the darkness,
Senua.
She remembered what he told her.
Hear me. Reach out to me. Senua, take my iron mirror. Look into it, for it is a window into the underworld. Within, you will see the face of the darkness that you fear. And if you focus, like I have taught you to, you will also see that as much as the darkness has you trapped within its veil, it too is trapped within yours. Focus! Focus! Focus!
I see you! I see you now! You led me to the wild! You trapped me there!
Now I'm gonna kick your behind. Oh, jeez! Oh, jeez! Okay. What the heck? Jeez, dang it. Oh, this one's... Get off me. Dang it. Oh, jeez. Oh, frick. Ah. No, come on. No! Come on. Where'd you go? Oh, come at me, bro. Frick. No. Oh. Oh, jeez. Oh. Oh. Oh, frick. What? No! Oh, come on.
She's nearly there. but not this time.
The mark of Valravn, one of the keys to the gate to Helheim. Hold it in your mind's eye.
With every battle, the darkness grows stronger. Every victory, bringing her closer to defeat. Unfair, isn't it? In those dark winter nights in the wilds, there were times when she considered letting go. If it weren't for Druth, a chance encounter in the wilds, she would not have heard his stories of the Northmen. And she would not have this chance to find Dillian's soul.
I'm coming. I still hear you.
Alright guys, as you can see, I defeated the first boss. Dude, that was pretty terrifying. So, yeah, I'll be definitely playing more episodes of this. So don't forget to leave a like, favorite, and subscribe. And I'll see you on the next video. And thanks so much guys for watching my stream. Well, not my stream, but my video on this. So I see you guys later. Peace.